Dear God, what is wrong with you?
What do you mean?
Why don't you breathe fire?
I thought I was already breathing fire.
Is this scarlet rot? You got it on your foot.
I think I'm dying, Placidus Sax.
You think?
I should probably stop eating the dogs around here.
What are you even doing here?
Well, I'm defending that church up there. Sometimes tarnished wander up to eat dragon hearts. It's disgusting!
Yes, that's disgusting.
They think they can turn themselves into dragons like us by eating enough hearts.
Please don't equate me with you.
As if they could attain our dignified dragon bodies by doing that.
You're looking a little thin, Exikes. I can see all of your unpleasant ribs.
I'm pretty shredded, right?
Not as shredded as your body. It looks like a few of those dogs took bites out of you.
Tis but a flesh wound.
Do you need me to cauterize the wound?
Could you drink all of the scarlet rot out of me?
No.
Then could you take me to Farrah Missoula? I've heard the place is sick.
Let me think about it far away from you.
I love the smell of bridge in the morning.
Excuse me, but what are you doing here?
I'm defending the bridge, of course.
The only healthy dragon around here is wasting his time defending a bridge?
This bridge is marvelous. It is big and strong, just like me.
Okay.
Look at that little bitch bridge down there. It's nothing compared to my bridge.
That bridge looks fine to me.
Yeah, you heard me, you bitch-ass motherfucking-looking bridge. I wouldn't even take a shit on that bridge, you dumbass, stupid-ass, ugly-ass, small-ass, crumbly-ass, racist-ass, unintelligible-ass, gray-ass motherfucker. Anyway, how's Farrah Missoula doing?
It's great, thanks.
Can I come visit?
Absolutely not.
You are a deadbeat dragon lord.
Excuse me?
These babies are yours.
Daddy!
Those aren't mine.
Why don't you love me, Daddy?
Do you have immortality-granting scales?
No!
Can you fashion lightning into weapons?
No!
Does your name end in Sax?
My name is Baby.
How about you go and play with Uncle Exikes over by the church? The red mist he breathes tastes like strawberries.
I love strawberries.
Placidus Sax, you are a bastard.
Sorry, but I can't hear you over the sound of me walking. Do you remember what walking is?
Pay me child support.
I'm going to talk to some real dragons. I wonder what Lanziax and Fortisax are up to.
Take me with you, Daddy!
Don't look at me! What is wrong with you dragons? You're all either dying or insane.
I think I'm pretty normal.
Then why are you wasting your time here?
Sometimes I turn into a human and act as a priestess.
Okay, so clearly you're insane.
If you think I'm bad, wait until you see Fortisax.
Why do you change into a human? Is that some kind of sick fetish?
I like to commune with knights and teach them about dragons.
What do you mean by commune?
Just talking.
Okay.
And sometimes loving.
Damn it, Lanziax!
Is there a problem?
The problem is that you're a simp for humans.
Well, at least I'm not a simp for a zombie mermaid.
What?
One of the knights I communed with nearly became Elden Lord.
Back in my day, being Elden Lord meant something.
But then he got fiddled by some fingers and went mad.
Could you repeat that?
So now I just stay here and defend the Erdtree.
I think nuking the Erdtree would be more fun. Have you tried nuking it?
I don't have nukes.
Oh.
But I do have this cool glaive.
I suppose that's cool for a human-loving simp.
I'm not a simp!
I'm going to go and see Fortisax. Hopefully he's normal.
Please help him.
He's not normal, is he? Fortisax, what the hell happened to you?
Oh, hey, not much. Well, I've become corrupted by death, but apart from that, it's business as usual.
Why are your scales black?
Placidus Sax, you're sounding a little bit racist.
Why are there spikes sticking out of your face?
That's just my death blight.
Can you even see out of your right eye?
I can see great. So did you always have four heads?
And what is that giant monstrosity behind you?
Oh, that's Godwin.
The demigod that you became a simp for?
I don't agree with that terminology, but yes.
Did he always look like that?
The whole zombie mermaid thing was pretty recent. He got stabbed by a harem of slutty ballerinas, causing his soul to decay.
STDs can do that.
I've been trying to fight off the death blight to save him.
So that's why you look like a porcupine.
I'm still the strongest dragon. Check out my double lightning spears.
That's pretty cool. Want to nuke the Erdtree?
Are you insane? What would Godwin think?
Not much from the looks of it.
I'm going to rescue him or die trying.
Spoken like a true simp.
Excuse me?
I'm off to visit Grandsax. Hopefully he's normal.
How did you not notice?
What?
He's become a giant stone ornament that tarnished trample over.
There's no way that's right. Dear God, he was right. You're the worst dragon I've ever seen.
You can't breathe fire, your wings are too small, and you are obese.
Just look at those wings. They are ridiculous.
I worked hard on these wings.
Do they even work?
I like to scratch my back with them.
That's not what they're meant for.
I'm gonna tell the strongest magma worm about this, then you'll be sorry.
Is he also a big fat lizard?
He'll eat your heart.
That sounds like something a chubby snake would say.
I don't even even know what you're talking about. This is all muscle.
Muscle of other animals you ate.
I even train like a dragon. That's why I live in this volcano.
Dragons don't live in volcanoes.
Yes, they do. If they eat enough magma, that's how they breathe fire, right?
No.
Look at these sick flames.
Do you need a bib?
I'm not hungry, thanks.
Dribbling magma is not the same as breathing fire.
Would you like to get in here and dribble with me?
I'd rather chew off my head. Are you the strongest magma worm?
Yes!
I'm looking to nuke him.
Then no!
Why do you live in a cave? Is it because you're hideous?
I'm protecting a strong weapon.
Is it a cookbook?
It's an overpowered katana.
I think you could do with a cookbook.
The moon veil in the wrong hands could kill us all.
And your hands are the right ones?
I am a smart, responsible magma worm.
Is that what your mommy told you?
I ate my mommy!
Oh.
I don't mean to be rude, but could you please leave?
Excuse me?
Your mangled neck is grossing me out.
This is a battle scar.
Okay.
The battle was legendary.
I don't really care where it's from. It's making me sick.
I'll just go and nuke the strongest magma worm then.
Oh, you'll never beat him.
And why's that?
He's way bigger than me.
He must have eaten a lot of mummies.
He'll eat your heart.
Cool story, bro. Needs more dragons. You're the strongest magma worm.
I am the mighty Theodorix, but you should already know that.
I recall interviewing you. Weren't you the inbred troll?
Yes.
Who strangled dragons with his thighs?
I did do that once.
And you married your own sister?
In my defense, she was really hot.
I don't really want to touch you.
Well, that's reassuring.
Are you as useless as the other magma worms?
I am their king!
All hail the great Theodorix, king of obesity.
Behold my ultimate move, standing up!
I'm surprised your legs aren't collapsing.
And I can also hold my sword with two hands.
With that kind of balance, you could be a ballerina.
Shut up!
This has been a complete waste of time.
Well, we can't all be as cool as the ancient dragons.
Actually, the ancient dragons are all simps.
Really? That's hilarious!
And Caelid's dragons are either dying or have a bridge fetish.
I like to keep my fetishes closer to home.
I'm starting to think I'm the only normal one, Theodorix.
You literally have two heads.
You weren't really going to raid Faramazula, were you?
Probably not, but maybe.
It's nice to talk to someone who isn't insane.
Agreed. So can I eat your heart?
I should have nuked you. Who's your dealer?
Chill out, man. Have some glintstone.
Get your crusty little face away from me.
What's wrong with a bit of crystal?
When I find your dealer, I'm going to nuke them.
Don't you like a bit of magic?
Dragons are meant to breathe fire, not magic.
You're like so serious, man.
Don't call me man.
Come on, dude. Let's snort some blue.
I am not your dude.
Do you want to chase the magic dragon, buddy?
I'm not your buddy.
It's high quality stuff.
You can't even see.
The world's never looked so clear.
Do you even know where we are right now?
I'm in paradise, man.
We're in Liurnia. Liurnia.
That's just like your opinion.
It's not my damn opinion, you crackhead.
You're killing my buzz.
Who dealt you your product?
Do you want to eat some sorcerers?
Try to focus, you junkie.
You got two heads? This is a bad trip.
Where do you get your glint?
Her name is Adula. Don't tell her I snitched, all right?
Yeah, whatever. What was your name again?
Smarag.
What a ridiculous name.
Would Smog be cooler?
That's too hard to pronounce.
Oh.
Try not to drown in a puddle while I'm gone.
You a new customer? First one's on the house.
I'm shutting this business down, sister.
What business?
Drop the act. Smog told me everything.
You ever tried glint? The dragons up here love it.
My kin are either dying, insane, or simps. We don't need glintstoners.
Don't you want cool magic breath like this?
No.
It tastes like the moon.
After I've nuked you, I'm going to nuke the moon.
Think of the oceans.
If the oceans have a problem, I'll nuke them too.
Are you high?
What?
You sound like you're high.
I am not.
Have you been taking that green glintstone? That means it's impure, you know. Our product is 99.1% pure. Guaranteed.
I'ma nuke you now.
You can't.
I'm pretty sure I can.
We're making enough runes to put the Albinoric rune farm to shame.
They live on a farm?
We've saved countless Albinoric lives.
If only Albinorics were actually useful.
We could rebuild Faramazula.
Really?
Would you like your own statue?
Can it have all 4/5 of my heads?
Of course.
And can the heads be shooting lasers?
Bitches love your lasers.
I guess I'll spare you. Just stop selling to dragons. Sell to a species no one cares about. Like demi-humans or turtles.
Everyone hates turtles.
Yeah, turtles suck.
What's going on up here, Adula?
Nothing important, Mistress Rani.
How's our product selling?
Excellently. We'll be able to buy a new batch of wedding rings and moonlight greatswords very soon.
Iris!
acquire more husbands.
You were sleeping with a human?
Is that a problem?
That's bestiality.
He'll be here soon. You better be nice.
I'm going to eat him.
Vike is a good man.
I heard he's insane.
Well, he did get diddled by some fingers.
Diddled?
But I'm sure he's normal again. I can't wait to see him.
How normal could he be?
He was close to becoming Elden Lord, you know, until the diddling.
Stop saying that!
I miss communing with him.
What do you mean by commune?
You know what I mean.
When did my sister become a human-loving simp?
I'm not a simp.
I think you need therapy.
What?
I can't believe my sister's into bestiality.
It's not bestiality if I turn into a human.
So you're a furry as well?
Well, there was that one time he insisted I stay in my dragon form.
I beg your pardon.
He had to use the war spear.
I think I need therapy.
Shut up. He'll be here any minute.
What kind of future could you have with him?
We're going to get married and have babies.
I think I misheard you.
Dragons can have babies with anything.
Are you on the glint?
I could even have babies with a donkey.
What the fuck are you talking about?
Don't try and stop me.
I'll nuke your babies.
Whose babies are we nuking?
Vike, are you feeling normal?
Does he sound normal?
I'm feeling crazy!
Crazy good?
I want some of that Dragoosey.
Excuse me?
Have you ever been diddled?
You know I have.
We should visit the Three Fingers!
I prefer claws.
You just have to swim through a sewer first!
That's not very romantic.
Then you have to do some parkour while people shoot I-beams!
I-beams?
I-beams!
Okay.
Then you have to get naked! The diddling doesn't work unless you're naked!
Are you saying you still love me?
My head's going to explode!
I think that's a no.
Do you want to nuke the Erdtree? I want to scream in the face of an oracle! The grass is making fun of me!
It was?
It called you a bitch.
Die, grass!
You missed some.
Die, die, die!
What happened to you?
What do you mean?
You were meant to become Elden Lord.
F*** that! I got I-beams!
I-beams are cool.
Yeah!
Check out my double lightning spears.
Blow up my brain!
I can't stand seeing you like this.
Do you need a hug?
I don't want a hug.
I give the best hugs!
I think you should take the hug.
Don't hug me!
Someone give me a hug!
Maybe you should hug an oracle?
Stop struggling and let me hug you!
I can't believe you've done this.
I require affection.
You were cheating on me with an oracle?
What?
It's clear as crystal.
Are you sure you're not on the glint?
Get out of here, you scoundrel.
This bitch is crazy.
I'm such a fool.
I think he killed that oracle.
He was cheating on me this whole time.
He's a diddling philanderer.
I have the worst taste in men.
You shouldn't have any taste in men.
He used to be so kind and generous.
He traded it all for eye lasers.
What was he thinking?
Those eye lasers were cool as hell.
I'm sorry for wasting your time.
I'm sorry you're a human-loving simp.
Maybe I'll find a nice donkey to commune with.
How about you stop being a slut and come visit Godwin?
The disgusting zombie mermaid?
He's not disgusting.
Doesn't he have a bunch of flies buzzing around him?
Yes.
And a giant disfigured fish face?
Yes.
And seaweed for hair?
Yes.
And he smells like a rotting mermaid that soiled itself?
Yes.
And a deathbed prostitute is trying to have his demon baby?
Yes.
He's disgusting!
He's not!
You're a demigod-loving simp!
We're just friends!
He's disgusting!
He wants to speak with you!
What's wrong with his face?
He has a medical condition!
What happened to him?
He got ganked by a harem of slutty ballerinas.
I thought that was a joke!
I need you to suck the death out of him!
I'm not sucking that thing!
He's not a thing!
I don't know what I'm looking at!
That is the Prince of Death! This is his princely fish face. And this is his cute little nose. And this is his seaweed hair. He's got a spooky webbed hand. And who could forget that gorgeous tail?
Fortisax, I'm just going to be honest with you. You're fucking insane. I think those spikes on your face have given you brain damage.
What spikes?
This thing isn't a demigod.
He's my friend.
He's a zombie mermaid.
Merman.
You should find a nice human to commune with.
He wants to speak with you.
Are you on the glint?
He needs your help.
You're the one who needs help.
He'll be awake again soon.
I woke up in a barn once.
Okay.
Do you know the golden ram outside Laendel?
Yes.
Do you know how they curl up into a ball and roll about?
Yes.
Well, I was curious how many of them could roll up inside my body.
What is wrong with you?
Vi being gone from my life has left a hole. A hole that needs filled.
You have issues.
I'm not as bad as the demigod. Did you hear that Moog kidnapped someone?
He does that every Wednesday.
And Morgoth sleeps with rats?
You're in no position to criticize.
And Ranny has STDs?
I'm surprised you don't have any.
And Melina's a racist?
You could do with a bit more racism.
And Radon loves his sister?
I can't relate.
And Rykard sells burgers made from Albinoryx?
That's actually impressive.
And these are the people you simp for?
I'm not a simp.
Godwin is disgusting.
He's my spiritually challenged friend.
He's a loser.
Godwin doesn't lose.
You're awake.
I've been listening this whole time. Dude, your sister is fucked up.
I know, right?
Who do you think you are?
I am the Prince of Death, and I need you to suck me.
At least take me out for dinner first.
I am corrupted by death blight. My buddy Fortisax has been fighting it for a while, but he's a bit of a bitch. So I was hoping you could help.
I'm the strongest dragon.
You're a mid-game boss that gets steamrolled, and not in the fucked up way your sister likes.
You have a filthy mouth.
Well, I don't have a soul. What did you expect?
I expected you to be dead.
Godwin doesn't lose.
Godwin doesn't lose.
Say it with me, Lanciax.
I'm not saying it.
Godwin don't lose.
He just keeps winning.
Anyway, I have crippling depression. You know, I didn't think my life would turn out like this. I was meant to be the next Godfrey, not the next Little Mermaid.
Merman.
Most people don't even know who I am. They walk up here, have their way with Fortisax, and hardly notice me. I am critical to the lore.
Godric is more popular than you.
I know, right? What a fucking travesty. Everyone thinks that Little Perv is Godfrey's son. He's just my grandkid's grandkid's cousin's grandkid or some shit. He'd be better off dead if you ask me.
Do you want me to kill him?
I don't want you embarrassing yourself.
I'm not that weak.
Anyway, Lanciax, this is just a long way of saying I really appreciate you. You were very helpful with my ancient dragon cult at Lanedale. Even if you were a bunch of humans. Now suck my gross fish tail.
No.
Well, you'll all be sucking something else when the DLC drops.
Godwin doesn't lose.
Hell yeah, Godwin doesn't lose.